I know you're excited to add your players and teams, but before we do that, let's get organized by adding our competitions and seasons. By default, we've added these two leagues from the demo data, but we're more than welcome to edit and change these or create some of our own. To create our own, just type in the name of the league, add an optional slug, and click the Add New button. So let's go ahead and create a competition called Western Conference. We'll skip creating a slug because this will be automatically generated for us. And this competition won't have a parent, so we'll skip that as well and click the Add New button. Now let's say within the Western Conference we have different divisions. As an example, let's create Northwest as a division of the Western Conference. We can do this by selecting Western Conference as the parent of Northwest. We'll notice that once we've added Northwest, there's an M dash before it, which shows that we've successfully grouped it under the parent competition. Using parent groups is a really great way to group together and organizing our competitions. In this example, we created a division, but using this method applies to any smaller competition that should be grouped under a larger competition, league, conference, association, etc. Okay, so now moving on to seasons. Just like competitions, seasons are also a great way to organize our data. Generally, we should use seasons for archives of past events, but we should also be creating a season for the current one we're in. Let's go ahead and create a preseason for 2015. We'll need to add the name of the preseason and select 2015 as the parent. Just like the competitions, we'll see an M dash right before the season showing that it is part of the main 2015 season.